Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for Bear TV News.
Bears, and welcome to Bear TV News. I'm Gage.
And I'm Trek. Today is Monday, February 26, 2024. Welcome to Artapalooza Week.
In today's news, you guessed it, we're previewing Artapalooza. Artapalooza takes place during the SCPs on Wednesday and Thursday night. There will be a gallery walk featuring all our artwork and a garden from Mrs. G. Amazing baskets to bid on. Rookies market to buy treats, crafts, and the teacher experiences to buy tickets for. In case you missed it last week, these are our experiences.
Hi friends, we'd love to see you come to our Artapalooza event. I'm gonna teach a directed drawing. We'll do an upper grade directed drawing and a lower grades directed drawing. All kids are welcome.
I'll be teaching an improv class. Learn to think on your feet and have fun.
Hi, Brickle Bears!
For our Artapalooza experience, first grade teachers are having a camping experience.
If you are in kindergarten, first, or second grade, come join us for some camping activities and some crafts.
There's only 35 spots, so sign up.
Come party with second grade at the second grade fiesta.
You can expect some great food, a pinata, games, and a lot more fun.
We hope you make it.
Join us for the Jump Rope Jam.
We'll have snacks and jumping rope
and music.
And fifth graders, we want to invite you to Bear and Tino's Restaurante.
We'll be having a spaghetti and a meatball.
And some salad and the breadsticks.
And don't forget the gelato.
And so join us for Bear and Tino's.
Konnichiwa.
Hey, we hope you come to our experience because we're going to learn all about Japan. We're going to do some origami, some writing, some food tasting, and it was going to be a lot of fun.
Calling all fourth and fifth graders. Want to spend a lunch with me playing floor hockey and eating pizza? We'll have some stadium tunes and healthy competition. Join me for pizza and hockey.
Hi, it's Jeff. I have two custodian of the days for Artapalooza coming up. Go put your bids in.
And finally, all grades are invited to purchase tickets to do a watercolor project with Whitney from The Smartest Artist.
Tickets will be available both nights, and Elsa and Spider-Man will be there.
We also want to report that our fifth grade classes recently held our Presidential Wax Museum. Check out how presidential we were in our Bear TV Rewind.
California.
Great job, everyone!
And now we have Olivia to give us the weather report.
Good morning from the great outdoors. I'm Olivia with your weekly Brookwood weather report. You can see that today's weather is going to be cloudy and cool with a chance of rain. I hope you dress for the weather. The forecast for the rest of the week is more chilly, cloudy, rainy days. Hope it brings beautiful spring flowers. Always be prepared, bears, and have a great week.
Hello, Brookwood Bears. My name is Jake, and it's time to give a birthday shout out to all our Brookwood friends celebrating a birthday this week. Let's stand up and sing the happy birthday song.
Ready?
Congrats on turning 1 year older. Have a great week, everyone.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hi, I'm Ruby, and it's time to highlight one of our amazing teachers here at Brookwood. I'm going to give you 4 clues, and you get to try to guess who it is. Clue 1, she loves to hike and be outdoors. Clue 2, she's worn 2 different shoes to work without even realizing it. That can happen. Clue 3, her favorite vacation is Greece and Italy. And clue 4, number 1 on her bucket list is to keep traveling and exploring. Have you figured it out? Our teacher of the week is our speech specialist, Mrs. Becerras.
Yay!
Thanks for playing Teacher Feature.
Until next time.
This is the state that I'm from, the state that I rep, and I'ma big it up till the day of my death. It goes UTAH, let me hear you say UTAH, keep it moving, you say. This is the state that I'm from.
Hey Brookwood Bears, I'm Connor.
I'm Coleman.
And I'm Tate.
And we are from Mr. Hunter's fabulous 4th grade class. And in 4th grade, we get to learn all about the great state of Utah. Today, we are going to share a fun Utah fact with you.
Did you know BYU has been around for nearly 150 years?
The school was established in 1875 and was called the Brigham Young Academy. It didn't become Brigham Young University until 1903.
BYU is a private university and gained national recognition during a period of expansion after World War II.
BYU has a long, rich history of academics and athletics.
It has been one of the most successful and respected universities in the West.
We love our BYU Cougars! See you next time!
I'm Braxton, here with today's news, notes, and announcement to get you through your Brookwood week. Let's begin with last Friday's spirit-winning class.
Good morning, Brookwood Bears.
I'm Beatrix.
I'm Caroline.
And I'm Claire.
And we're from Student Council.
We have a winner today and 1 class shout-out.
Let's go see who they are.
Congratulations!
No Spirit Friday this week because there's no school on Friday. Yay! Remember to check out Artapalooza Wednesday and Thursday. It's early out on Thursday. See everyone here again next Monday. That's it for announcements. Enjoy your week, everybody.
Thank you, reporters. The air quality today is green.
Please join us in singing our Brooklyn Bear song.